Here in the Miami Valley, school officials tell us that active shooter drills are required by the state.
2 News reporter Kristen Eskow spoke with a local high school principal about keeping students safe.
Mark and Brooke, that principal tells me school leaders regularly discuss ways to keep improving school security, especially after another tragedy happens. They say it's about making sure students and teachers are prepared for almost any situation.
A tragedy hitting close to home for educators across the country, including Kettering Fairmont High School principal Tyler Alexander. It's a reminder of his top priority, keeping his 2,400 students safe.
As a principal of a large high school in the state of Ohio, it's on the back of my mind every single day.
Alexander says that includes keeping doors locked every day and running safety drills required by the state. Students and staff practice responding to fires, tornadoes, and more recently, active shooter situations.
The days of just locking down and hiding under a desk are over. You've got to get out.
He says that means practicing evacuations and having discussions on procedures for a variety of scenarios.
We talk through different situations of where an intruder may be in the building and what you would do, and this is what the intruder's doing.
Alexander says keeping students safe also goes beyond drills and door locks. He says it's about showing students they can trust their teachers.
It's important to build those relationships so that students are willing to talk to adults so that we can help eliminate these types of situations.
Parents we spoke with say they're pleased to see school leaders making safety a priority.
More practice, the better. Yeah. I think the more the kids are used to it, the safer they'll be.
The principal tells me he and school administrators also discuss security with local police. He says he expects another discussion on protocols soon based on the events in Florida. Kristen Eskow, 2 News, working for you.